everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Tonight's matchup features two quarterbacks who will be trying to lead their team to victory. It's Roethlisberger's Steelers going up against Deshaun Watson's Texans.
All right, Larry, thank you very much. It's the National Football League presented by EA Sports. The scene from a few moments ago, this crowd enthusiastically cheering on their Texans as they emerge from the locker room. And we're just about ready for football as the Texans get set to match up with the Pittsburgh Steelers. On the ground, this is Lamar Miller. So quick on the spin.
He's spinning, man.
Lamar Miller, he's at the 30, 10, touchdown, Houston. Lamar Miller, 75 yards, and the Texans have taken the early lead. The first play from scrimmage, some of these people haven't even taken their seat.
That's what is commonly known as a fast start. That's what my horse racing friends would say. They caught a flyer out of the gate, and guess what? They're in the lead now.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This will be taken in at the one. Here's the first carry for Le'Veon Bell. Dobbs now on second down. Room to run past midfield. And that's complete to Jesse James. They call it a gain of 19, and it moves the chains.
I do believe we'll see a little bit more of this as this game progresses, because when you can have that type of a game in the middle of the defense, it hurts them in so many ways, because most teams like to be strong down the middle. And if you can sting them there, that opens things up for you on the outside as well.
But that's where he, their big tight end, is so good, that middle third, the seam routes, the in routes. Yeah, you're right. Probably see more of that.
Yeah, it takes a lot of courage and fortitude to go in the middle as well. And he's got it.
And they'll try and run for it with Bell. And he's going to get the first down here as he's taken down at the 22. 12 yards that time, but a Pittsburgh first.
Well, they came into this game saying it was important that they set the tone and show that they can run the football. I believe that they've done that here in the first quarter.
They go play action here on first down. His throw caught right around the six. And he doesn't quite make it. They do stop him, but he gets it all the way down to the one. They'll try and run it in with Bell. They'll try again with Bell. And he's in. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. Le'Veon Bell taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Steelers are an extra point away from tying this thing up. It's good, and we're all tied at 7 apiece. So a tie ball game here as the kick's away. They'll run it now out of the gun. Space to maneuver at the 40. Fighting through it. He's got space. He's at the 40. Past the 20. Touchdown, Houston. Lamar Miller with his second touchdown in this opening quarter. And the Texans have taken the lead. Rushing touchdowns now for him in the first quarter.
And I'm liking what I'm seeing from his big guys up front, because they're winning the leverage game. How many times have we talked about low man wins, right? Move the defensive front aside, create those gaps and holes. He's found his way through them for two touchdowns.
And after both of those touchdowns, he went right up to that O-line and hit each of them on the helmet. He recognized
that's a smart man. You know what else he should do? If this continues, take them all to dinner.
Now Roethlisberger on first down. Goes underneath for Bell. Give him 2 yards on that play, and that'll make it second down.
I know most of the time when the ball's in the air, you're thinking wide receiver, tight end, but running backs, they can be a big part of any passing offense nowadays.
Now Roethlisberger to throw on second down. This is caught by Antonio Brown. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Roethlisberger hooking up with Brown to get the Steelers a first. Now Roethlisberger to throw. And this is caught by Martavis Bryant. And he takes this one down all the way near the 30. A good pickup there, 26 yards. A fake to Bell. Now it's Roethlisberger. Eluding the pressure right. Open man right side is Smith-Schuster, complete. Now Bell. And it'll work his way closer to the goal line as he's got five down to the three.
And a nice job defensively to keep him out of the end zone. He's trying to get a second touchdown already in the first half.
They had that one earlier, was bidding for a second. Now they'll send a tight end in motion left. Again, it's Bell. And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Steelers. Le'Veon Bell with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Steelers are an extra point away from tying this thing up. And he puts it through. So we're right back where we started, all even as the kick's away. Fielded about a yard deep. Watson on first down, looking left side, and he's got a man. It's Fuller. On second down, here's Miller. And some room to roam now. And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. 16 yards on that one, and also a Texan first down.
Tremendous blocking by the interior of the offensive line. They didn't just gash him there. They blasted a gaping hole for him to gallop through. And if he comes back to the huddle,
a shotgun snap for Watson. He finds his target, Fuller. On first and 10, Watson. Nowhere to escape. To throw on second is Watson. Flush to his right. Toward the sideline, and look at that catch. A first down carry now for Miller. Open space inside the 10. And he'll take this one in for a Texans touchdown. Lamar Miller on his way to a monster game. Three first half touchdowns. And the Texans have broken the tie. It's up and good, and that'll make the score 21-14. The kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. On first and 10, Dobbs being chased out left. Now a loose football. The ball comes out and the Texans scoop it. And it's a touchdown. So the defense forces the fumble. They get the score. And a guy on defense becoming offensive there, Charles.
And you know they love that. Any guy on defense loves to pick up the ball and have it in his hands and try and score himself. In this case, that's exactly what happened.
He'll be singing in the shower postgame. So here's the kickoff now as he'll get it again following that fumble return for a score.
Repeat it, but you can't dwell on it because then you will repeat it, and that's what you don't want to do.
Flushed out right. On first down, Dobbs to throw. Throwing right, and that's complete. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. 19 yards that time for number 19. And boy, they had high praise for this rookie receiver when we asked the coaches about him, didn't they?
They certainly did, and obviously they liked his measurables, otherwise they wouldn't have brought him onto the team. Height, weight, speed, all of that. But how about what they really said? Competitiveness. That's what they really liked about him. The way he goes after the football, competes for it, and decides when it's in the air, it's his and only his.
Over the middle, hauled in by Smith-Schuster. Offense looks to punch it in here from the one on second and goal. And he's going to go backward. They get him behind the line. It'll be a loss of one. Roethlisberger. And caught in the end zone. They'll try and run it in with Bell. Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. This fielded at the two.
Some things because there's a reason you're down, but overall, I think they want to stay positive, stay up with this team.
Out of the gun, it's Roethlisberger. Man open left side is Brown. From the gun, it's Roethlisberger. Over the middle here to Brown. Throwing now, Roethlisberger on first down. This is Bell on the dump off. From the red zone now, here's Roethlisberger on first down.
Doing that back in the good old days.
They'll start out on the ground. It's Lamar Miller. And some room to maneuver. Lamar Miller. Watson going to give this one to Miller. And he goes out of bounds. Hit. They'll try to run for it with Miller. And he gets the playoff quickly. Watson now to throw. Buying time to his left. And this results in six. Touchdown. Deshaun Watson, an 8-yard touchdown run. And the Texans will add on to their lead.
He didn't originally want to run, but he didn't see anything in the passing game, so he scrambled. And wouldn't you know it, he scores a touchdown anyway. It's awfully nice to have a quarterback who can make things happen with his legs.
And he's been a busy man, 5 for 5 now, as he knocks another one through to extend the lead. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away.
One going. Finish things off. That's the only way you can get it done.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. It's complete to Brown, right side. The Steelers able to pick up 18 yards there. At this stage, this drive's got to be touchdown or bust because you need two of them.
And if I'm the offensive play caller, I'm not just looking at my dagger plays downfield. I'm looking at some of my specials, something that can fool them and give you.
Second and 10 now. It's Roethlisberger. And incomplete. Second drive, not much better. Roethlisberger will throw. Trying for Brown, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, Brian Cushing.
Another one.
Here's a give to Miller. Call it no gain there, and it leads to a fourth down. Full unit. And his kick is indeed good, and that will swell the lead to 16. So they settle for just the 3 there, but clearly anything helps when you're trying to salt one away here in the fourth.
Without a doubt, I think a touchdown would have been the final nail.
Dobbs looking to throw on first down. And this is going to be caught. He won the fight for the football. And a nice gain of 21 yards. First down now, but that clock rolling. From the shotgun, here's Dobbs. And just no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. Carlos Watkins, he's the one that got to him. He takes him down for a loss of 9.
Here we go. Flex round.
On second down, Dobbs. Going down the middle, and it's complete. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this into enemy territory across the 40.
Here we go.
Out of the gun, Dobbs. And some room to work. And he'll be a little shy of the 25 here at the 26-yard line. He'll get 10 there all on his own, but it'll be second down.
Well, he's proven real effective running the football. No one open, don't force it. Just get what you can, and that's what he's done very well in this game.
Oh, he got position on him, and he pulls it in. 23 yards on the play. First down now, but the clock continues to move. Now Dobbs. And this is caught now for a late touchdown. Throwing now is Roethlisberger. Under a heavy rush, and down he goes. A very pivotal two-point try that does not go their way. Now it's a big uphill battle for the rest of the fourth quarter.
The attempt was to try and make it a one-score game, right? Touchdown, get two, now you've tied it up. Instead, they don't get it, still down.
They will indeed snap it to Watson.
Side kick and get the ball back and then score again, but they can't worry about the last 2 points. The only thing that matters is scoring quickly, then they'll take it from there.
And this is intercepted, and that should do it.
To the right, tries to make something out of nothing here, and he winds up floating one downfield that gets intercepted.
A lot of scoring, there's no doubt about that in this one, Charles. Points, they were not at a premium. They were pretty easy to come by.
They were, but it was fun, wasn't it? Because both teams finding ways to click. And you know people who love this game, they also love baseball games that are 14-11 with three or four home runs mixed in.